Okay, friends. This is going to be the Allegro combination that I'm going to have for my ballet 4-5 and my advanced class. This is something else that I received at my dance conference up in Washington. It is called a laundry list. And there's just four feet positions. First, second, right foot front fifth, left foot front fifth. Too many Fs. And the laundry list part is you go 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you go 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Hopefully that makes sense. I'm going to do it right now. And if you need like a slowed down version or like me to write it out, something like that, please message me and then I will just put it on the group assignment, a breakdown, because I can imagine multiple people going, I've had like 3 weeks to digest this and figure it out and try and get it my body to do it. So here we go. We're gonna try this. So this starts in first position. So, it's not that long of a combination, but it is definitely a big brain teaser. So for this week, just try and get through your list one time through. If you can repeat it then from the beginning, and then do 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, so on so forth, twice through, go ahead, power to you. Since it's not that long of a combination, you should like cardiovascularly be able to do that. But whether or not you mentally can figure out the pattern, because it is very much like, what am I doing? Honestly, I'm not 100% sure what I'm doing brain-wise to make sure that I'm getting it down properly, but obviously something is working for me. So if I figure it out, I will share it with you guys. So maybe that can help a couple of you guys figure out what the pattern is and how to keep it in your system. So there you go.